Welcome or welcome back to Worship Wednesday. Great to have you joining us this lunch hour. And we're just going to get right into it today and start with a song of celebration, a song that just reminds us what an amazing day it was. Because Jesus Christ rose from the grave, we too can celebrate a glorious day of salvation for us that we can experience now. And of course, that great day of resurrection for us as we look forward to our eternal hope, our hope of glory. So would you sing with us this song, Glorious Day? It's a song of celebration, so raise your voices up. I was buried beneath my shame. Who could carry that kind of weight? It was my tomb till I met you. I was breathing but not that our God has done for his people. It's great to sing about that great work, but it's also great to sing about our God himself, that he is a saving God. So let's continue to raise our voices together as we sing this next song, Our God Saves. In the name of the Father, lift it up.
In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Spirit, Lord, we come. Gather together to lift up your name, to call on our Savior, to fall on your grace.
In the name.
In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Spirit, Lord, we come.
As we think about that, I'm drawn to the passage that the Apostle Paul wrote to us in Ephesians chapter 2. And I just thought it'd be good for us to take a moment and just reflect on a few verses in chapter 2. Starting in verse 4, when the Apostle Paul reminds us of the great love that God has for his people, our saving God. Where he writes, "Because of his great love for us, God, who is rich in mercy, made us alive in Christ, even when we were dead in our transgressions. It is by grace you have been saved." It is by grace that we have been saved. Great truth for us to just give thanks to God for. He goes on to say this in verse 6, "And God raised us up with Christ and seated us with him in the heavenly realms in Christ Jesus, in order that in the coming ages he might show the incomparable riches of his grace expressed in us through the Lord Jesus Christ. For it is by grace you have been saved through faith, and not from yourselves. It is a gift of God, not by works, so that anyone could boast. For you have been created in God's workmanship, created in Jesus Christ to do good works, which God has prepared in advance for us to do." I've invited Katie to sing this next song, which is a song that just reminds us about the amazing grace of our God, what he has done for us on the cross, that free gift that he's poured out to us, a grace that is beyond anything that we could ever imagine, but because of his great mercy and love for us, he gives it as a gift. I hope you've received that gift as we sing this morning. Remember that.
Amazing love, now flowing down.
Oh, Father, thank you for your great love for your people. Thank you for the gift of the Lord Jesus Christ. Lord, thank you for loving us so much that you created a way for us to be made right with you, a way for our sins to be dealt with. Lord, we just want to stop and pause and say thank you in our day, in this day today, just to say thank you for your gift of grace. Thank you for your love. Thank you for your mercy that we don't deserve, and yet you gave it to us. And so we worship you today. We praise you. It's an amazing gift. And so we just close with this song, Lord, celebrating your amazing grace.